prepare for a lot of funny conversations. Never-ending conversations.
How much do you love Daddy?
I do like of him. And then, he takes me to the places where we like.
Like, where do you go with Daddy?
Like, I can go with him and Four Peaks. What? Do you remember the time when he had that long beard?
Yeah, he had a long beard. When you grow up, do you want to be a daddy?
Yeah, but I got hairy arms now, so that's what daddy are supposed to have. Yes, when I had hairy arms now.
Get your nails out of here.
And I'm almost being big now.
When you grow up, do you want to be like daddy?
Sometimes I want to kiss Ellie. Ooh. And we would get married. I wish I could just do it right now.
Who is your favorite person?
Daddy! Oh. Daddy! Daddy! Ouch. I love him. Love you, Dad. I wish I was just gonna give him a hug if I stayed there and then I said Happy Father's Day.
What has been your favorite part of fatherhood?
I like the little moments. The moments when I get to climb in Jameson's bed with him before going to sleep and telling him a story and listening about his day. Like taking him to movies and seeing his excitement as we get to go to the movie theater and get our popcorn and drinks. I like Sawyer trying to keep up with his big brother and everything that they do. I like the little boy things that they do. Proud moments. When Jameson jumped off the platform at Snow Aggression. When we were hiking in St. George and he and I climbed that big rock and got all the way to the top and could just take in the view. When he fights me tooth and nail to ride the motorcycle to church, or when we're on that motorcycle ride when he doesn't want to come home, wants to keep going.
Okay, so your favorite part about fatherhood?
When the kids were really young, just at that age where they just want to do so much to just try and please their mom and dad.
That was probably my favorite part of just watching them grow up, watching them experience things, and there was no one thing that said, oh, this is my favorite part.
Holidays that you celebrate with them, like Christmas and Easter egg hunts.
Or whether it was sports, road trips, and experiencing family activities, just watching them grow and develop. I mean, that's all fatherhood is watching your children grow up.
If you had advice to give to your childless self?
Always remember the things that seem important are probably not very important. And the things that seem little are probably the biggest things.
And it changes so fast. Like, you won't believe how fast it changes.
But as you get older, you come to the realization nothing really matters anymore but the success and happiness of your children. And it just makes us proud, it makes us happy to know you guys are moving along that lifeline and you're doing it the right way.
As a father, having three daughters first, always wonder, okay, what kind of a man are they going to marry? Dylan has exceeded any expectation I had, in all sincerity. Like, he's a great husband. He's a great father, you know, he's always looking at opportunities to teach them lessons, to not let them get away with stuff, to not enable, and just, you know, really be a good father and a good teacher and a good example. And I think that's everything that you can expect in a father. He's the kind of father that I hope my grandsons grow up to be.
I am extremely, extremely proud of Dylan.